All right, well, I'm here with Oscar Doane. Oscar, the Sydney Super Fight is on Wednesday and it is your debut. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling great. Ahead of what's coming, I feel amazing. I've never been so content with what's going on in my life. I'm just happy to be where I am, happy to have the team I have, and just glad to be here, to be honest with you. It's amazing show that the boys have put on, No Limit. I want to thank Dreamtime Boxing just for everything they've done for me, and can't wait to see what the future holds. It's just the start, I guess.
Well, it is a massive event to have your debut on. Does that add any pressure for you?
Not really. I mean, I like the pressure. It's good pressure. It makes you work harder, makes you feel better at the end of the day. You know that you're working towards something that's massive. Everyone's here watching. It feels great seeing everybody here. It's just a blessing, really. That's all it is. No pressure. I don't feel any pressure. I feel good. I feel ready.
You'll also be opening the card, which is pretty incredible too.
That's it. I mean, I'm got to put a show on for the first fight of the night. I start the show, Timmy will end it. It'll be good night. It'll be a massive show. Can't wait.
Well, you're going to start the show and you're going to put on a show, you said. So how are you going to do it against Trent?
Trent's an MMA fighter. He's had an extensive MMA background, but they're two different sports, two completely different sports. And all I can say is, Trent, I'll see you on the night, and be prepared, man. It's boxing. This isn't MMA.